You used to buy those for me when I was a boy.
You used to spit the seeds of gossip.
You should not have brought me here, Dastan.
I had no choice, Uncle. Follow me. I didn't kill Father. You know I would never do such a thing.
Your actions speak otherwise.
But I had no choice but to flee. Tusk gave me that cloak. He was the one who poisoned it.
Dastan.
Well, he's not here, is he? At his father's funeral. Instead, he remains an Alamut.
Our allies will see our invasion was just. The search for Alamut's weapons forges is important.
Yes, but not if there are none. The invasion of Alamut was a lie. Tusk is after power. That's why he murdered Father. And now he searches not for weapons, but for the sand that fuels a mystical device.
This is why you brought me here, Dastan, mystical devices.
Do you remember after the battle you stopped Tusk from taking the dagger I'd won? That dagger is the reason he invaded Alamut.
This dagger, you have it with you?
Yes. It has incredible powers.
There's some sort of a joke, Dastan.
What? No, it was in there.
Then where's your so-called evidence?
To me now. Your hands are burned.
Yes. From trying to pull the poison cloak off your father. Something wrong, Dastan?
No, no.
You're certain? You know you can trust me, boy.
It's just that, Tuss is my brother. How could he betray me like this?
I can't say, Dastan. Perhaps he never respected you as you deserve, only saw you as someone he could use.
Someone to keep his wine glass filled.
My service to your father was different. We shared the same blood, Dastan.
How many times did Father speak of you saving him from that lion? That was his favorite story.
One of many, yes.
No, that was his favorite.
I'm afraid you're speaking in riddles, Dastan.